worse than any other category in this house. Are y'all hearing what I'm saying? And I know there's some people that think that they can live above sin. But the only way you can live above sin is to get you an apartment above a sinner. Adaptability. For David, he was a rock and a shield and a high tower. I wish somebody knew what I was talking about. And for Jeremiah, he was fire shut up in his bones. And for Ezekiel, he was a wheel turning in the middle of a wheel. For Joshua, he was the captain of the Lord's host. For John, his eyes were the flame of fire. His hair was like lamb wool. His feet were like polished brass. And for you, he can be a mother for the lost. Do I have a witness in here? For you, he can be a father for the fathers. For you, he can be a friend for the friendless. For you, he can be a lawyer that has never lost a case. For you, he can be a doctor in a sick room. For you, he can be a banker. He can be a deliverer. He can be bread in a starving land. He can be a bridge over troubled water. He can be well with your soul. Morning. The death angel passed over me because